Hi guys, Pagan here. Today I'm going to show you how to create a bud-like garnish out of either Tulle Mesh or out of Haloscreen. This process works for either or. It's kind of whatever you prefer to use. I think Haloscreen looks a little bit better, but it is a little more expensive. But Tulle Mesh on a budget does work as well. So let me get right into it. For this today, you're going to need your Tulle Mesh of some kind, whatever color you're using. I'm using the Kelly Green. Can be picked up at pretty much any hobby store. I think I got mine at Hobby Lobby in a 25-yard roll for about $3. So this stuff is pretty cheap, and you can make a ton of buds with what you have. So the first step that I have is I cut it into a roughly 4 to 5 inch by 6 inch rectangle. Then I use a pair of scissors of any kind, and I kind of cut it long the long ways to kind of get almost like these irregular shaped strips out of it. They don't have to be perfect, and I usually get about 3 or 4 of them. For this one, I'll just do 3. And I just kind of cut it into like an irregular shape. So that way I have 3 irregular shapes. What I then do is I take them and I layer them on top of each other. Kind of like so. And then I take them, I fold them in half. And then I twist right in the middle. Twist it probably a good 4 or 5 times. So it kind of gives you this, and then I just fold it in half to create a small loop. And with that small loop, I will take my zip tie, thread it through the small loop, like so, and then pinch it so the two halves stay together. It makes this nice little crazy looking bud that I can use to add to my gear, and you can kind of fluff it out, and then if it's a little too long, you can think. The last step to this to make sure that it doesn't go anywhere is the side with the zip tie where you twisted it. You take some raffia, whether you use the brown raffia, you can use the pre-colored green raffia, or pretty much anything you want. You just take that. Yeah. Throw it on here and you tie it off like, sorry, it's kind of hard to do it. You can tie it off. If you're afraid of it coming undone, you can always throw a second loop on there. And that gets you a nice little bud or garnish to add to whatever you want. And then you can take it and you can put it on your gear pretty much anywhere you want. So let's see here. I need one right here. So I need one right here, so I just poke it through, pull it through, zip tie, I use a pair of nail clippers. I clip it off, throw garbage, and then with that now applied, or whatever, you can just kind of fluff it as needed. I got this really long part here. You can just kind of trim it slightly. And that gives you a nice garnish for your suit. And you can do this with any color needed. And that just kind of gets you that nice added depth and texture that you would need for your suit. But that's all I got for today, guys. So leave a like, subscribe, and I'll come back at you with some more crafting tips and tricks and some sniper gameplay video in the near future. So take care.